Hello, hi, and welcome back to my channel Craftikery, guys. My name is Karishma, and today I will do a quick review of this Lakme eyeliner. You can purchase this eyeliner directly from the below mentioned link of the Amazon, which is there in the description box. So let's just start without wasting any time. And guys, please don't skip the video as you will come to know more about this product. So this is the Lakme Insta Eyeliner. It is water resistant eyeliner. Please shake it well before use. Its validity is for 30 months only from the packaging, and its net volume is 9 ml quantity, and its price is of ₹120. Its packing is very awesome. It looks like very compact, which makes it travel friendly. It just looks like same as the nail paint, but it is an eyeliner. And after opening, look, it looks like this. Its brush is very tiny and easily to carry. I like this eyeliner very much, and it becomes dry at some time. Look, I'm applying this. Just have a look and demo of this. I'm applying this eyeliner, and it is not very pigmented. It is less pigmented. You can use this in your parties, and also affordable and easily to carry as well. If you haven't tried, then please try this once. It is very beautiful. You can make it bold as you need. Overall, it is very a nice product. It comes in three new shades, like golden, blue and green. Other shades gives you the matte finish, but except the golden one, it gives you a chunky and shiny look. It doesn't dry instantly. It takes around 1 to 2 minutes to dry completely. It is not it does not crack or crumble even if you layered a lot. It is not waterproof. It is water resistant. This is a long wearing eyeliner which gives you 4 to 2 hours look. I will means like this. It haven't dried once. It takes time for the dryness. I will highly recommend you this. If you are in college, then you can use this daily. This is very nice. You can just have a look. It dried and it is much proof. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope this review found very helpful for you. Thanks for watching the complete video, and see you in my next video soon.